paving the way as a pedestrian-friendly city.
The Swamp Rabbit Trail has over 500,000 visitors annually.
And senior landscape architect Edward Kinney says it contributes to economic growth by providing access to local businesses and restaurants.
Bicycle tourism is a huge component of what we do here in Greenville, and it's very important to our overall health.
For getting around traffic-free, it's fantastic.
The city already announced plans to extend the trail past Cleveland Park to CUI Car, with Greenville County building a $1.5 million bridge over Lawrence Road.
It's a project that's been years in the making, and we're very excited about it.
Once the extension to CUI Car is complete, Kenny says they will branch off of that and connect the Swamp Rabbit Trail to Haywood Mall.
Can you imagine how neat it would be to ride your bike all the way from Travelers Rest to the Haywood Mall?
The proposed route, labeled in lime green, would be about 2 miles long, crossing Haywood and Halton Roads. Kenny says they still have to finalize the details.
How do we cross some of these roads? Do we go over? Do we go under? Do we go through?
To determine the cost. Brenna McDavid, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.